at the WordPress Cambridge meetup on the 12th of July, the topic was my favourite theme. People were asked to talk about their favourite theme, and I prepared this. WordPress has supported a theme system since 2005. The first default theme was called Kubrick. Since then, thousands of themes have been developed, and over 8,500 are available from wordpress.org/themes. But there are many more. Some of them you can buy fairly cheaply. And there are also countless custom themes developed by individuals and agencies that provide the look and feel of millions of WordPress websites. So which is my favourite? Oh, how I dream of that marvellous theme that does what it says on the tin. When it arrives, it'll give me the drive to consign all the rest to the bin. I've used bundled themes since the year 2010, and I have to admit, I did like some of them. Some of them good, others so-so. It really depends what you're trying to show. There's 8,000 more in the repository, so many to choose from, and all of them free. But why do we say, no freebies for me, I'll buy premium themes with a year's license fee? Well, most have a builder that makes it a breeze to construct your pages with consummate ease. But these fat bloated themes with a ton of jQuery make your site run real slow and your visitors weary. They look nice in demos and on the front page, yet we're made to wait for what seems like an age. But lo, there's good news, just you wait and see, for fast block-based themes that are called FSE. The Site Editor UX is coming real soon, a block-based solution for you to consume. With templates and parts and patterns galore and dynamic queries and oh so much more. It's coming with techno, designed to get smiles. No CSS needed when you've got global styles. It isn't quite there yet, but I am proud to say that I've tried full site editing and it's going to stay. I started with Fizzy, then developed SB. My third was called This Is and a child theme, Wizzy. I've many more themes that I want to replace. I just have to find the time and the space. So I think you'll agree it's a pretty safe bet that my favourite theme, well, it's not written yet. And then I wrote that poem and then I decided that actually maybe I should do something. So here we go. Addendum. I now have my favourite. I think I am smitten. I didn't a while ago, but right now, it's written, and I have developed a new theme called Written, and I did it primarily to try to follow the full site editing FSE outreach experiment called number 7, create a theme and using theme.json for stylings and settings. So if I just click on this link, takes you to the website. The website is called Written. It's called herbmiller.me, and the theme is here in my GitHub repository. Hope you enjoyed that.